just in. An abandoned vehicle has been found at the intersection of Pinehurst and Canyon Road. The vehicle is registered to a local man who, along with his girlfriend, have recently gone missing. An investigation has begun to determine if there are any ties between the two incidents. In other news, Camp Lindo High School teacher Justin Seligman.
Thank you.